Hello, Joseph Elworthy here, solo cellist for the Haydn C major cello concerto. This work is actually, curiously, a relatively new work. It was discovered in the Prague National Museum in the 1960s. Since then, it has become an audience favorite and a favorite for cellists to perform. It has a wonderful virtuosic finale third movement, which is a great technical challenge. It has a beautiful bel canto slow second movement. And the first movement is a very stately and ebullient opening movement that has all the charm and grace that we associate with Haydn. Please enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.